That was better leg drive, but remember, all the time, leg drive. Get a little bit more acceleration length on this step after you. You don't need that dribble at the end. Again, once you take the dribble that only requires two steps to the rim, you take no more steps. And misdirect with your eyes the opposite direction. On an angle that jumps up. Remember, you're trying to go by the defender and on an angle.
Low. Quick. Go.
Angle.
Good.
But lower and wider on the landing.
Yeah. Get more balance. Good. Hopefully get a little lower.
Yeah. That's better, but still not wide. Shamai, they struggle to land wide. Good. And if there's no landing, then there's leg drive, remember. Ella, if you're not angle jump stop, then you're leg drive. That was pretty nice. Good. Jamai, where would the Knicks be without Brunson's ability to make those shots?
Out of the playoffs.
They would be.
Yeah, they would be.
They would have made the playoffs except for their point guard has that stuff.
Good.
And Chloe, I never coached the Knicks point guard.
Oh, no?
No, but I coached his father.
Oh. I like you guys.
What's that? I think Marquise had a pretty good running hook shot. And the idea is to get you use your body. And depending upon what your advantage, disadvantage is, Shammai, you may drive that inside shoulder into the defender. No, but it has to come up over the top. That's better. Yeah, you're going to have to work on it. That's pretty good. They also can do it off a jump stop and then go. Yeah, that's usually from the side.
That would be a jump hook. Come to a jump stop.
Yeah.
Jump,
that's right.
You can do both.
Good.
Good move.
And you want to drive that inside shoulder into the defender. Try it where you're going that side. You're shooting a right-handed shot. Yep. You go. Come to a jump stop and then shoot. Yes. Jump stop, jump hook. Yes. Jump stop, jump hook. Yeah, come here.
Basket,
pretty good. See, and the defender is expecting to be able to block your shot. So when you take that jump stop and you come over the top and she can't block it, what's her reaction to be? She's going to reach, and so you'll get fouled. Yeah, drive that left shoulder into her. Good agility. I would concur with what Shabai's saying, but I would say, as a defensive player, when the offensive player lifts that leg up and is stepping backward, go for the ball. Because the ball's exposed for a split second while your leg's up in the air. Active hands. Do you know what he means by... There's another reason you need the hook shot.
Hey, set the screen right here. Play, set the screen. Oh, it was something.
And as a defensive player, you're always looking, can I get the ball? Is the ball exposed? Can I put my hand on it? On one side, you protect it. On the other side, can I get it?
That was a different look, right? They gave you a different look. Ready, set it on this side. Good, there it is. Yeah. Good. All right. Take it up. See what I'm doing? Ball. You ready? You ready? Play. It's three. You didn't wait for it. You're just taking him out. Chris, this is a good job, guys.
It's always, I'm saying the same thing over and over again. Can I get my hand on the ball? Is the ball exposed? Do I have the athletic eyes to see the ball and get it?